make sure these bastards pay for what they've taken from you.
All right, Congressman.
This is the most devastating man-made environmental disaster in U.S. history. These people are the Louisiana Gulf Coast. They need our help. Even though this is British petroleum spill, it is America's ocean.
That speech was a godsend. Don't blow it.
This is what we've been waiting for. Today it appears the sun is shining on a Louisiana congressman nobody knows.
It is in everyone's best interest to keep American oil healthy. I'm looking to back a horse that will support our interests.
What makes you think I'd do this?
We'll make sure that you're in the center of it all.
Colin's not going to have one solitary friend in Washington.
Colin, you're not going to resign.
We're in the middle of a disaster here. People are suffering. I'm not just going to lay down.
You're not going to win. We'll see.
People are broke, sick with dispersants. You're the only one down here doing a goddamn thing for us.
And I want people to know I'm going to be there for them.
You are in uncharted waters.
You keep risking everything that we worked for?
He's got to fight through it like a man.
Great men who build legacies, they aren't always decent.